Bonjour tout le monde. C'est un plaisir de vous adresser la parole aujourd'hui. I'm so sorry I can't be with you in person to celebrate CAPR's 30th anniversary. It's really quite incredible that in 1986, the original partners of CAPR, who were the ACMC, that's the old name for the AFMC, CARE, that's the old name for RDOC, the CMA, the CFPC, the Royal College, and Health and Welfare Canada decided to work together to create CAPR. The first CAPR reports came out in 1988, and the rest, as they say, is history. We're very thankful for Judith Dowler from Health Canada, who was instrumental in developing this partnership. We also know that none of this would be possible without the tremendous leadership of the chairs of CAPR. The inaugural chair was Dr. George Goldsand, and I'm not surprised. George has been involved in so many wonderful endeavors, and we're very thankful to him. And more recently, I've had the pleasure of working with Sal Spadafora and Mark Walton as the most recent chairs of CAPR. And again, it's been a pleasure to work with them in order to continue to improve CAPR's work and processes. We know that none of this would be possible without outstanding leadership from the point of view of the leaders in the administrative realm, the managers. Of course, Diane Thurber, who really got the whole thing going, created a very strong structure for CAPR. Then her successor, Steve Slade, who I had the pleasure of working with up until recently, and now Linda Buskey, who continues to come into my office every time with a new idea and a new thought on how to continue to innovate within CAPR. An example of that is the recent reestablishment of the IMG database, and also a new focus on bilingualism for CAPR. Donc, je suis très fière que CAPR deviendra un organisme qui pourra mieux servir les populations dans les deux langues. And with that, I hope you have an amazing day. Again, I'm sorry I couldn't join you today, but I am very impressed with the work of CAPR. AFMC is thrilled to be part of it, and we wish you all the best in the future.